had to run. Oh, Speedy.
Oh, come on. Are you kidding me?
He didn't have long enough fingers.
Good initial smoke, too. He's going to push Smith over here towards heaven, and he misses his first stop shot. Scream, though, shutting down both Crims, Olafmeister, and even a third on the Flusha. There's those headshots that he's so creeping forward up to the train stoppers, but there's a quick shot from Shox. Takes down what? Flusha gets two in a row. They just line right up for him. Scream and Shox both going down. That's another one for Fnatic.
Oh, and there's the kill coming through. Hash has taken one out as well. Elige not hitting the bullets. Now he's down to the clock and shooting, and his teammates just, what on earth is going on? Finally, it's going to be Elige coming. Through, he manages to compose himself enough to get two kills, so well, which is gonna be tough. He's gonna have to hit some really good headshots. In fact, they're gonna go proactive right now and just flash their way in as Liquid are setting up. And look at it, Bialy picking up two more headshots. Oh my god, a fourth one coming in. He's wrecking Liquid, and it's now one.
Elige, do you not have a gun, Elige?
There's a FAMAS in CT spawn. I have to point this out.
There is
literally a FAMAS in CT spawn. Liquid, just what the hell is happening?
All right, this is, you have to wonder now, is it nerves? Are they starting to get a little nervous? That clean streak, they were looking so good. Now things got a little rough.
Are they American?
Liquid are now going up against Virtus Pro. We've already seen Optic and CLG fall. Does that make sense? The top of North America.
There, you get there.
Eventually.
Getting further back on the site. I'll try to evacuate now. Smith is going to find a surprise in front of him. He does actually get the no scope, but the drop by nade from Flusha is going to end up finishing him off.
There's not a lot he can do here. That's a very nice headshot by Device. Another one as well. What an insane clutch. Got to wait for the flames. Wait for the flames. Wait for the flames. He's got 13 HP. Very nice retake there by Device on him.
A little bit, and Chris turning around. Quick shot. Drops the bomb on Apex. And now the full rotation is going to happen. They already know. Great shot from Chris. Turning around. That's the triple kill, and that's going to be Happy alone, 1v3. And Chris J just shutting Envy out of the round. That's the quad.
Two, it's all suddenly onto Markelov. He's got no Molotov from this position. He's already peeking it out, and Mixwell spots him with the AWP. Optic will not give up the lead.
Now all on Dennis in a 1-on-2. He's inside the smoke, defusing with the kid. They're running up on it. Dennis, he's going to get the round. Oh my god, Envy.
Get right as well. Up close, Meg. Seven flashed up, two, make it three. He's just shooting ducks. It's Duck Hunt all over again. Welcome back to Nintendo.
Could maybe look even further. I think they have any idea that he's there. And they both got their knives out. Nico, how does he not get a kill?
This is MBK. Oh, it was the wallbang shot on Nico at the beginning. That is infuriating.
Rubino moving away from the disadvantageous numbers here. And there we go, headshot onto Cutler. Down goes Kuster as well. There's a third kill and a fourth. Rubino making it look easy in one round. He goes from 26 to 30.
Well, as you can see exactly what Guardian's trying to spot, but look at the flames coming in. That's actually quite clever.
A napalm strike coming in. That's pretty cool.
A couple of shots and now it's down to the AWP. There's an AK right in front of him. He could pick it up, but instead he's up on the SWAT truck. He sees Neo. He goes for the no-scope. He's got almost no bullets left either. And Neo right around the corner. Oh, Shadow showing, and there's the kill coming through. JDM picking up the double with time to defuse. What an insane clutch.
Finding the works to a fast A take from middle as they're trying to adjust as we keep going B every single time.
Winning these rounds, it might be really valuable, but he's making a lot of noise and Speedy hiding in the corner. Oh my god!